I never intended to write another Bridget Jones book. I never thought I would. And Bridget Jones, Mad About the Boy, just came to me really organically, and I had the best time writing it. I wrote it without telling anyone I was doing it, just like I did the first one, just about things that I was finding funny in London life and about some things that I thought were important to say about women and life and the way life doesn't turn out quite like you expect it to, but you make the best of it and carry on laughing at things and still have your friends like Bridget does, and about things like, why does the dishwasher keep beeping to tell you it's finished? Like, it's so needy. Ooh, look at me, I'm a dishwasher. I finished washing the dishes. Give me attention. And why is it so hard to get any followers on Twitter? And the importance of not texting when you're drunk. And if you are dating and you do texting and you are considering having a drink, do wrap the phone in cling film and put it on a high shelf with a note saying, do not text when drunk. And I hope you enjoy reading the new book as much as I enjoyed writing it. I hope you cry, and I hope you laugh too.